Show him who wants this smack. Dark. That shit. I want talking action, bro.
Thank you. Do you mind just following this? Just with this? I have to check. Thanks. I'll be back.
Penalty flag. Ball start on the Warriors. 5-yard penalty. First and 15.
Unless you want to keep doing it.
Go, 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 go! Don't guess.
Come on, you guys.
Oh. Wow. Let's go, Hoopa. Nice, guys. Good job. There it is.
And after number four, Garvin Davis. Tackle made by number 34, DJ Alvey. Gained him a couple yards, second down and eight. Ferndale High Superintendent would like us to make us aware that we still need to wear our masks today, please.
Same for the Ferndale side. Look at Hoopa side. Look at Ferndale. Nobody was.
Come on, you guys. Go! Go! Go!
Lindsay Klein? D.
Gerald Marshall to kick off for the Warriors.
hustle, buddy, Jason!
Go, Dorm! Go, Jason!
Oh, that's us! That's us! Yeah. Onside kick! Let's go, Hoopa!
Go, Warriors!
Open that hole up, Jer!
Go hard, boy!
Go, Hoopa!
Hey, you guys got a block!
Marshall. I got confused with the player. Tackle made by number 24, Branstetter, and number 11, Renner. Loss of a couple.
Find that hole.
Second down of 12. The
hole's only there just for a second. Fired off the ball.
No! It was forward! Forward!
Ooh, that's only like what?
Too many men on the field for the Wildcats. A 5-yard penalty is going to bring up a 4th and 5.
Let's go, Hoopa!
Marshall back to punt.
Stick with that block, bro. Don't just hit him and let him go. Stick with him.
Oh, shoot.
Second down.
Quit. Yeah, they did. You got wide open, Eli, Phil? You got wide open, Douglas?
Warriors! Got it. Didn't get it? Cowboy! Guys,
complete out to the 40, gonna bring up a 4th and 3.
Push him back!
down to the 15-yard line, first and 10 Wildcats. And that's the end of the first quarter. Your score, Wildcats 0, 1-6.
Nice run, Larry!
Number 23, Larry Tracy returns a kick. Tackle made by number 54, Charlie Lockett. Warriors have a first and 10 at their own 34.
Go Warriors!
Larry Tracy looking for room to run. Stopped by number 53, Kane Garocha. Loss of about a yard, going to bring up a third down and 9. second and 14.
That's where you spot it?
They gained 5 yards on that.
Almost back there by the 32.
Let's go!
Play. There you go, Hoopa.
And up to number 34, DJ Alvey. Pulls his way down to the 35-yard line of the Warriors. Gonna bring up a second down at 6.
Let's go, Warriors! Oh! Oh no! What's up, man? How's it going?
Oh, my shoes. I'll give the Wildcats a first and 10.
Good game, huh?
Right around the 23 yard line.
Yeah, you marched down there on the first possession, scored. It was great. And then, they've been. Yeah. It's a good game though. 7-6.
And off to number 34, DJ Albee.
You guys were already out here?
Tackle made by number 4, Davis, for the Warriors.
Fly out here. Nice.
They must have just started. Huh? They started 1 or 1-3.
One.
We were watching the warm up.
Yeah, I met Stacey. Yeah. How are you doing, Stacey?
Good.
Good.
Let's grab that seat!
Who keep it? Oh, no. Oh!
And off to number 24, Grant Stetter.
Pretty quiet on campus all week. Nice.
Water break!
number three, Campbell, with the stop. First and 10 Wildcats from the Warrior 11.
Time out. Yeah. It's when it's overcast like this, it looks fine. But in a regular day, oh yeah, it looks just like that.
Yeah. That's sprayed in. So cool.
Here, let me show you. Those will be the next year.
Take that, okay, boy.
Pretty awesome, huh?
You guys are going to go with the black pants. I think he's wearing his typical red one.
Red. No, nobody. What Wade does.
He's going to be like one of the same colors and like we're breaking up.
Doesn't that look cool?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that'll work.
Yeah.
Well, we got to do bump these things down into
it. Yeah. Nice, yes! Let's go, Hoopa!
Eric Christensen. Number four, Darvin Davis with another tackle.
Darvin's fast.
Yeah, he is.
Down just about to the five. Second down.
Oh, he got it. Ooh.
And off one. To Lopez. Close to a first down, possibly.
Oh, they're right at the one. It looks like they're right at the one. I haven't been here. 20 years, maybe longer. Oh, really?
Official timeout for a measurement.
A lot more
I've been
slope.
In their gym.
They're a lot more slope than ours
does. Oh, yeah. What? The gym? I never played well in this gym.
Really?
Ever. Yeah.
Played well in it?
Never.
Because of the rim?
This lighting.
Oh.
It like, looks like it's like yellow.
I don't even remember.
Gotta replace it with some LEDs.
Yeah, I know.
Third, about a yard.
Did you go to school locally, Stacey?
McKinleyville.
Oh, you went to McKinleyville too?
I played three sports.
Oh, wow.
I didn't play anything my school.
No, huh? Are you okay? Got burned out?
Yeah.
Short.
I really regret that, though.
Not bad.
Grades went down. I had like 4.0s and I didn't play and I went down.
Oh. Go Warriors! I got it.
Ooh, very good.
Touchdown Wildcats! Number 34, Lane Branston with another Wildcat touchdown.
Are those the restrooms over there?
Yeah, I think so.
Would you mind, real quick? Thank you.
Number 11, Paulson Leonard to attempt the point after out of the hole of number 20, Garrett Christensen.
I'll be right back.
Excuse me.
Say the extra point no good.
Put your heads up! Let's hit somebody! Let's get that ball downfield!
God damn it.
with 3:10 left in the first half. Wildcats 13, Warriors 6. First and 10 Warriors at their own 35. Holding on the Warriors.
Which one is it?
The penalty is declined for holding. Fourth down and 10 for Warriors at their own 35. Warriors.
I don't know.
Brandon. Randy. Raiden.
Hey folks, let's make sure we keep our masks on, please, everybody. Thank you. It was 3 minutes when I left. Yeah.
Go, guys! Block!
Oh, no. Oh. Pretty good kick. Yeah. All right, thank you.
Get picks! Let's go! Look at that ball!
54 Marshall's foot. Goes out of bounds. Remember, on the 40-yard line of the Wildcats. First and 10.
Yeah, 22. Hey, let's get a stop, Warriors! Yeah.
Let's go, man!
Yep. Only two seniors. There we go. Got him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Nice hustle! Nice hustle, Larry!
Man, he just came out of nowhere.
He's fast.
Yeah.
Holy cow. You'll see. You get all that wood.
Someone was paying attention, huh?
Yeah.
No,
he was getting hit when he was throwing it.
He was there on time!
Use it, Andrew! Don't get that!
personal foul, roughing the passer, half the distance to the goal. Still first and goal for the Wildcats.
They're doing the pushing! Push them back!
Push them back! Way back! Get in there!
Touchdown! Wildcats! Number 24, Lane Brandstetter, with another Wildcat touchdown. With 1:25 left in the first half, Wildcats 19, Warriors 6. Number 23, Tracy with the carry.
Hail Mary!
Tackle made by number 12, Cole Garmison. Bring up a fourth down at 5.
3, 2, 1.
And that's the end of the first half. Your score, Wildcats 19, Warriors 6.
My glasses get so dirty.
Finish that part. Chill the doctor.
Yeah, they give me that stuff.
Yeah, but that doesn't help the fact that your eyeballs splatter on your glasses.
Oh, no. Eyeballs literally splatter.
Hey, head up, guys. Keep your heads up. You got this.
Well, this is going to go for 5 weeks starting Monday. And then we're going to have a meeting on the 22nd to discuss the timeline for basketball. So I'm thinking they're going to start, because wrestling has the same with football. You have to have 2 weeks before you can start competition. So they're probably going to start, like, I think it's the 4th of May. And then the games will start, like, after that weekend of the 19th.
So where does basketball fit in that?
We'd start... Wrestling and basketball would be the same season.
The second week of May. Let's see. So kids are gonna have to, like, do dual sports or pick one.
They can't. Yeah, you have to pick one. As of today, you can't do dual. You can only pick one. So yeah, I'm thinking it's gonna start the 3rd or the 10th, and then actual competition starts 24th. It's only gonna be 3 weeks.
And next week we start all of our ball, baseball, softball,
and track.
Crazy. How many games for basketball is probably going to be 2 weeks?
Well, 3 games a week.
3 games a week? For all schools.
Yep.
your practice is basically going to be your game, huh?
Yeah. Probably play like Monday, Wednesday, Fridays, or the girls might Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday. I don't know.
Well, not to reveal it all to the public, Coach, but I'm sure, I'm sure you have a pretty straightforward game.
Yeah.
Game plan.
Yeah.
We don't really get to get too intricate with our limited season. Like I said, not to reveal too much to the community out here. Got to let Coach Valdez kind of keep some things under wrap here.
Exactly. Well, the cat's out.
Yeah. To be continued, fans.
Just kidding.